Hi, my name is Vinny Allegro and I'm a BRECOflex Applications Engineer. Today I'm going to answer one of our frequently asked questions, which is how to identify the construction type of a BRECOflex timing belt. There are three basic construction types to consider. There are open-ended belts for linear drives, spliced and welded belts for indexing or conveying, and truly endless or BFX belts for power transmission systems. The first type, the open-ended belt, is the easiest to identify. This will be a straight length of belting with cut ends, sealed edges, and a smooth belt back. They're produced in 50 meter rolls and can be cut to just about any length in 1/12 increments, and they can also be slit to any desired width. Our second belt type, our spliced and welded belts, are actually made from open-ended roll stock. So a length of open-ended belting will be cut to length, and then weld fingers will be punched, placed together, and heat welded in place to form a continuous belt. So being that it's made from open-ended roll stock, it will have some of the same characteristics as our open-ended belts, meaning that we'll have the smooth belt back and the sealed edges. Being that it is a welded belt, it will have roughly 50% of the tensile strength of our truly endless belts. And these can be produced in virtually any length in 1/12 increments, starting at a minimum specified joined length that you'll find in the B212 catalog. Our third and final type of timing belt is our truly endless timing belts, or BFX belts. These belts have two different styles depending on what the length of the belt is. So if it's 720 millimeters or less, you'll have a belt such as this, which has translucent polyurethane and a smooth belt back. If it's over 720 millimeters, the belt will be made of white polyurethane and will have a ground belt back. In either case, you will not have sealed edges. You will have rough edges with an area that you'll be able to see a pinhole where the tension member was pulled and snipped close to the side of the belt. I hope I've answered all of your questions regarding identifying the construction type of your BRECOflex belt. For more information about the available lengths for spliced and welded or truly endless BFX belts, you could download our B212 catalog using the link at the bottom of the page or at www.brecoflex.com. For free applications engineering support, call the number at the end of this video. And for more educational and informative videos about BRECOflex products, you can subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thanks for watching.